well-wishers and his physio say that he needs to put on weight, or let's say muscles. Have you guessed who we are talking about? Another clue, another hint. He picked up the highest wickets for Royal Challengers Bangalore last season. Have you still guessed who we are talking about? The last and the final hint. He also happens to be an under-12 national champion in chess. If you still haven't got the player we are talking about, you really need to watch our show and brush up your cricketing brains. Well, hello and welcome to inute.com. I'm Ankit Banerjee, and the player we are talking about here is the spearhead of the spin department of Royal Challengers Bangalore. Yes, we are talking about Yuzvendra Chahal. At the tender age of 7, he started out as a chess player who represented the country briefly as well. He was crowned as under-12 champion in the 2002 National Children's Chess. Next year, he represented India in the Asian Youth Championship under-12 category at Kozhikode. Pretty strange. Apart from cricket and chess, Chahal also has an interest in football. He is a Real Madrid fan and his favorite footballer is Cristiano Ronaldo. In 2011, Chahal first played for the Mumbai Indians. At that time, Harbhajan Singh was the team's main spinner. But in the same year, Chahal claimed 2-for-9 in Mumbai's Champions League T20 victory. RCB spotted talent in the young wrist spinner and they got him on board in the IPL player auction 2014, just at a base price of 10 lakhs. Even in 2011, he was brought by Mumbai Indians at the same base price. He was off to a riveting start when India finally happened. In his second ODI, he was the man of the match after scalping 3-for-25 runs. In 2016, the match against Zimbabwe is remembered for Chahal bowling a seam-up delivery at 109 kmph. This guy surely has something extra. A complete child at heart, Chahal is a self-acclaimed prankster. He's mischievous, jokes a lot, and likes to keep the atmosphere light. We hope that you learned something extra about the wrist spinner, who has a long way to go, and we wish him all the very best, as I say goodbye to all. Like our Facebook page to continue watching such interesting videos.